You guys know how I like to start the videos with a little bit of excitement, with a little dancing, you know. Alright, now we got that out the way. You guys saw the title of the video. Got two new games that I will be streaming going forward. Yes, two brand new games that they're not my cup of tea typically because of the fact that you have to level up and you gotta grind and stuff like that. But you know what? I want to give them a shot, especially because I've already played the first one in Destiny 2. Yes, I got Destiny 2 for the Xbox One. Wanted to try it out on the Xbox One X, see how that looks. And I beat Part 1. Part 1 was, you know, it was alright. You know, it was a lot of fun when I played it at the time. You know, obviously beat it with my friends. And that's what made it good. But the story was really hollow. But I've heard solid things about the story for this one. Even though Destiny 2 seems to have fallen out. I've heard okay things. And enough to buy it for $10. And I got it for the 20% off. So I ended up paying like $7 for this, and I traded in a game, so ultimately I didn't pay nothing. And then the game I traded in, I had like $14 credit. I bought Destiny, and I also picked up Horizon. Also got this game for about $7 with a 20% off over at Best Buy. Haven't even opened it. Let's open it on stream just to see the artwork and stuff. I didn't show you guys the artwork on that one because I had already opened it, and I already have the disc in the console, so let's just open up Destiny. Destiny. What am I talking about? So yeah, Destiny. I'm not really too hopeful on it, just because I you know, the first one was just go here, shoot off a wave of enemies. Go there, shoot off a wave of enemies. So yeah, let's. Earth is ours no more. Yes. Horizon. Ooh, promoting the show 17. I already have it. I have the show 18, and then some nice artwork inside. So overall, not bad. I mean, guys, I traded in one game and I walked out with two, and these are two pretty solid games, especially this one. This one has really good ratings on the graphics for this one. I'm hoping it looks gorgeous with the PS4 Pro. And then Destiny 2 is just a solid pickup just to beat a little story. I'm probably gonna run through it, to be honest. I'm not even gonna bother playing multiplayer with this one. And then this one I'd probably never finish, to be all honest with you guys. I know that's the way it rolls sometimes with these games. They're just so long and so in-depth that I don't get to finish them just because I'm not a die-hard RPG guy. Even though I enjoy the concept of RPG, I'm just not a die-hard RPG guy. So yeah, I just wanted to bring you guys a little quick update as far as the two new games I will be streaming going forward. I will be picking up The Crew 2 real soon as well. So look forward to that on the channel. And if you guys have been tuning into my NBA 2K videos, thank you. I will continue the hustle on NBA 2K. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Peace out.